Coming in with the crazy.
You have just tuned in. It's the replacements. A boy left. Yeah. 2K12.
Fuck everybody at.
The future is bright. Get him, son. This remix of Hammer Dance like an ambulance. For all you rappers think you had a leg up, you don't stand a chance. I'm not fibbing, I will disfigure your fibula. Keep shitting on your writtens like I was sipping on Activia. Bricks that I'm spitting, they should be pitching in Bolivia. Get rid of you bitches quicker than 50 just did Olivia. If you got copious issues, I have Soviet diss you. Then I fist hit like Soviet missiles. And hopes jump hold flows, a hole that you spit through. When fast get mad, spaz and open your tissue. We're replacements, we don't do it for the money, homes. You won't think it's humorous with chewing on your funny bone. We've been rapping with ether, now snapping your femur. And there won't be one after us either. Catch me with the family, probably looking dapper this Easter. After eating back with the team, passing the reefer. So let that knock through your Acura speakers. And with your peeps 4D packed in the back of your Beamer. And I'm the oldest, I'm supposed to be the wisest one. But my scope of work is like the sight inside a sniper's gun. And in that time when you decide you wanna fight or run, just know if you escape, we know the city that your wife is from. And don't think that you could fit our state inside of yours. That we rhyming for won't realign your spinal cord. Shine brighter than the diamonds in your Michael Kors. When it's time to rock a mic, most you cowards find the doors. Enough swag, shut the fuck up and rap. Cause when it comes down to that, you brush the dust off your back. I hear you talking like some kind of hot commodity. But when it's time to body beat, you sound like Honda Odysseys. And honestly, you probably lack modesty. On behalf of real rap, think you owe us an apology.
When the noise starts blaring, it starts as a small amount. Let me explain how I equal out to all the slaughterhouse. I got the flow of Joel from cooking, I got punches. Got wordplay like Royce, the realness of Joe Budden. I'm a super groupin' one, I'ma fuck you up. Keep your chin up, once I connect it with an uppercut. I keep the punches rolling. Get mad, screw your pride. Versus don't kill me, it's just your assistant suicide. A fake in the making, I'd suggest a minor facelift. Better yet, change your name quick like a prison escapist. These bars are my prison, I need to be center stage. The devil has a rider melted right through the cage. Fuck a hater, I see through you. All the shit you talk, rode my dick so long I had to piss you off. I mean literally, not one person is as ill as me. I'll run through your neck of the woods, swinging a guillotine. I'm so smooth that I taught Victor Cruz that. If you dance with death, it's like ballet with Russian roulette. The replacements are the team, you know who you're fucking with? A million man army mixed with a communist government. That means we're running shit and we don't hate it all. But I'll still knock you down, the ground will break your fall. That'll silence the crowd, now I guess let's play. You'll hear a pin drop and I'll say, catch the grenade. Ha, it's hotter than a mastic. Yes, we drop classics while you rap in circles, finding ways around your whackness. Fuck that shit, get happy, do the Hammer Dance. Then vanish off the face of the planet like Hammer fans. It takes a lot to deliver this perfect bit of mixture. We paint masterpieces, the rest are out of the picture. It proves we're the best and that no one feels you. If we hit you died, if we miss the window kill you.
Hammer dancing, it's not my MO. Nope. These feet don't really move to any half-ass tempo. This shit sounds stale while I keep my Mentos. Rather spit to the wall just to hear my echoes. Any one of us could take your team down. Robin Hood your hood, fry your tuck with a 3 pound. A beat down is all I give these clowns. With no animosity spared like New York to Beantown. Who the fuck said that hip-hop died? We've been here doing our thing, y'all just puss it aside. They thought the 90s was the end of the ride, but they spoke too soon, cause underground the brakes were never applied. But that only reached the wise minds keeping the feeling. And that's why I'm dumbing it down like I'm speaking to children. They all talking about how we in the building, but none of them got the fortitude to reach for the ceiling.
Get it!
So you're left with a whole collection of half-ass rappers making records that might as well be a grab bag. And now the whack has ignited like it's a gas rag, faster than these Facebook posts using a hashtag. Scratch that, cause it's actually spreading faster than kids in the inner city with hats rocking a cash tag. I'll match that and go one further and saying it's taking over the streets like the garbage men leaving trash bags. We should have a separate genre dividing us from the filth they've infested upon us. So late at night when I sleep, I'll be resting with honors and digesting the fallen like I'm Jeffrey Dahmer. You fucking stupid, give me the damn microphone. Before you wanna spit, better sit and learn how to write a song. Forget to talk for your firearm and use some of the energy for quality hooks instead of them choir songs.
Preach.